Okay, all flight controllers, gonna go for landing. Retro.
Go.
Righto.
Go.
Guide.
Go.
Control.
Go.
Telcom.
Go.
GNC.
Go.
Ecom.
Go.
Surgeon.
Go.
Jabberwockies. Pepsi Smash.
Different fears of stepping out in front of people and doing something different.
And dance is the one language that everybody speaks.
Dance is something that is already in you, an expression of your soul with music.
And as much as it is emotional, it's also just cool. Dancing is a cool way to...
Do you guys see any like improvements or tracking better or
I keep bumping
inches. Yeah.
I guess we're a bit constrained by the webcam dimension. So if we do a large scale, then it'd be pretty cool.
Maybe multiple cameras, so you don't have to be facing the same direction.
Yeah.
So I got a question for you guys. Did you find the thing interesting, or did you find any problems with it? Like moving, like were you guys confused?
I guess it's just the moving wrench thing, right? Because depend on what purpose you guys are gonna use this onto. And I mean, you can incorporate it within like a dance kind of a crew, right? Where they actually follow the beat and can change it whenever they move. And yeah, it's fun to play with.
Do you guys have any problems or?
I think it was pretty cool.
Yeah. Pretty cool.
I think it sounds really good, even though we don't really know what we're doing.
It's so first, but then it kind
of interaction, I guess. A lot of physical interaction. That's pretty cool.
All flight controllers, gonna go for landing. Retro.
Go.
Righto.
Go.
Guide.
Go.
Control.
Go.
Telcom.
Go.
GNC.
Go.
Ecom.
Go.
Surgeon.
Go.
Capcom, we're go for landing.